Hi everyone, my name is Sudha Mane. So let's begin. We are doing the presentation on online pizza ordering system. So let's begin with introduction. A pizzeria specialized in a custom made pizza is currently taking order by phone. The current system where the customer calls the pizzeria takes time of employees to answer the phone and is more work consuming than necessary. They want to allow customers to customize and order their pizza online. The pizzeria also aims to increase the sales due to the easy to use order online website. The system will have the employees more time to work rather than to accept order by phone. Also, the potential increase in customers are enough reasons for the pizzeria to accept the change. Like website where customer can order their customized pizzas. So there are main four things in online pizza ordering. So first we see the goal. Our goal is to deliver a database with a user interface, means website, where customer can select various ingredients for their own pizza and place their order. The order will be sent to the kitchen where the pizza will be made. The focus is to create an easy-to-use website, which will allow the first-time customer to complete their order with a case. And next one is exciting solution. There are many different web-based ordering systems. Those systems do not offer all the functionality that is needed for a pizzeria. Ordering systems usually allow people to add products, separate them in a different categories and subcategories. Pizzeria sells the pizzas and most of them also offer client to customize their own pizza by picking their own ingredients. That does not fit into a general category subcategory differentiation. And another one is our solution. Our solution is to make an ordering system that separates ordering pizza from ordering the side dishes like non-pizza product in an intuitive way. The ordering system provides the user with three steps, one for customizing pizza, one for side order, and one for delivery details. Customers can switch to any tab at any time, hence the system will decrease workload of the employee and benefit the pizzeria due to database information system. Information will be stored in the system and can be viewed at any time. The system will be able to guide the user through the website and make them complete their pizza order. When they are done with filling in all information regarding their order, they can complete the order to send it to the pizzeria. And next one is technical constraint. The technical constraint of the case are the network connectivity, which is required, and website locate on the internet. Customers will have to able to customize their pizzas. However, there is a limit to customize of a pizza, technical constraint, function of the database and user interface. The system should make use of open source software since the pizzeria does not want an expensive system. The pizza ordering system one is a program that will be capable of inputting data and retrieving data to support the ordering process. The program will have all necessary flavor of crust, of crust types and pizza ingredients. So let's see the requirements. So there will be a customer, web ordering system, database, order retrievement, restaurant types, menu management and restaurant employees. So thank you. I will end up with my part.
Hello everyone, my name is Sharmeen. Now let us see the web ordering system. So the users of web ordering system, namely restaurant customers, must be provided with following functions. For example, creating an account, managing the account, login, logout, navigate the restaurant's menu, select an item from the menu, add an item, remove the item, customize options, review the current order, provide delivery and payment details, placing the order, or receive information in the form of an order number. So, as the goal of the system is to make the process of placing an order as simple as possible for the customer, the functionality provided through the web ordering system is restricted to that which most pertinent to accomplish the desired task. So, all of the functions outlined above, with the exceptions of account creation and management, will be used every time a customer places the order. By not including extra functions, I'm moving towards the goal of simplifying the ordering process. The next system is menu management system. This system will be available only to restaurant employees and will, as the name suggests, allow them to manage the menu that is displayed to users of the web ordering system. So the functions ordered by this system provide the user with an ability to using graphical interface, like add a new, update, delete vendor to or from the menu, add food category to or from the menu, add an food item to from the menu, add new, update, delete option for the given food item, update price for the given food item, update default options for the given food item, update additional information like a description, photo for the given food item. So it is anticipated that the functionality provided by the component will be one of the first thing noted by the restaurant user, as they will have to go through it to configure their menu, etc., before beginning to actually taking the orders. So once everything is initially configured, however, this component will likely be the least used, as menu updates generally do not occur with great frequency. The third system is order retrieval system. So of the three components, the order retrieval system is functionally the simplest. Like the menu management system, it is designed to be used only by restaurant employees and provides these following functions, like retrieving the new orders from the database, display the orders in an easily readable graphical way, mark an order as having been processed and remove it from the list of active orders. So this was a web ordering system. The next part will be taken by Sakshi. Thank you.
Thank you, Sharmeen. Good morning to one and all present here. My name is Sakshi, and today I'm going to explain the execution of our code. Now we'll see the code. So this is my code, which includes HTML and CSS tags, which will create a web page for online pizza ordering system. Now we'll execute this code. So here, the website is created for online pizza ordering form, and here we'll add the customer name and phone number for registration. Now we'll choose the choice of pizza like pepperoni, cheese loaded, and paneer makhani, and we can choose the quantity, like if you want one or two or many others. And if we want to calculate the order, means we want to place the order, we can calculate the total order. And if we don't want any of these, we can clear the order. So let's clear the order. So now we have successfully executed our code. At last, we have come to an end our project. And we conclude that with online pizza ordering system, a restaurant menu online can be set up and the customers can easily place order. Also, with the pizza menu online, tracking the order is also done easily. It maintains customers' database and improves the pizza delivery service. The pizza order system helps a user to order a pizza from a standalone place. Before placing an order, the user can view the available pizza shops at any place, the list of pizzas with their price, order a pizza after seeing its image, and pay the bill using a card or cash. After reviewing our work, the conclusion is that after many adjustments, the system works. as good as it is now, there can still be made many adjustments or improvements. However, in the time was given, the three persons can work on this project. The overall result are satisfactory in our opinion. The report covers the entire course of the project and results are there were needed. This conclusion chapter is more a description of the process rather than a summary to give all results and facts. With online pizza ordering on board, you will enrich your customer experience by making the process of placing orders a lot easier. It will show that you value your customer's time. Online pizza will guarantee a level up to your web presence, and a good web presence will make you stand out in the search of engine rankings and bring more customers to you. Online pizza ordering will boost your productivity by eliminating the inefficient process of taking orders. It will help you to plan and implement an adaptive marketing campaign. Utilizing the latest online pizza ordering technology for your restaurant will also help you to tap into a massive customer base which is tech-savvy and believes in online way. Thus, I can confidently conclude that this was not only beneficial in its technical and educational aspect, but also wins equality in building up my personality. Thank you. This was my part. Me and my teammates have executed the code successfully, and we are ending our project here only. Thank you, everyone.